soda. When me boys ain't no one, fast burning on slumber. No one can control.
Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Johnny. Yes, sis. I'm about to beat Matt's ass today.
Because Matt thinks he's like a fucker.
Matt's uncle.
Look at these niggas. Supposed to be working.
God damn, I am working very hard.
Supposed to be working.
Very hard, my bro. Look at this shit. I gotta beat a nigga's ass in this game.
I, oh, shit. Not serious. Look at that other one. Goddamn, watching Netflix again. Hey, Charlie's Vape employees, guys. This is what they are.
This nigga's conflicted about what he's supposed to do.
Do what your heart tells you.
I can't.
You can
break them over there.
Don't hit hard, but clip it. Hit hard enough so you can at least go there.
Your
rifle's
gonna
come here.
Yes, into this bullshit. They're leading my boy astray.
I have three options, right?
They're leading my boy
astray. Either hit this bitch, nigga, on my option, which is hit this one, confirm it.
No.
And then another option there, which is break that.
What you can also do, bro.
Break that. Break that.
Come back up the line.
You've seen this motherfucker.
Wait, sing this?
He's blocked. He's blocked.
Those are
his options. Don't listen to him. Don't listen to them. Don't listen to him. The fool. Oh my god. He's been led into temptation. Watch now. He didn't listen to me. Because he didn't listen to me. Because. You see now. Two shots. We have to win it, boy. Oh my god. That's a terrible setup. Yeah, there's the competition, yeah, working.
Fucking windows here, boy. I don't go further.
You hit a ball. Right there. Right there. Shit. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We'll be waiting. Competition. I'm saying we can do it. We can win. We can win. Fucking god.
Oh, what do you mean?
God. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
This nigga is shot. Yes. Yes. Oh my god. Alright. Alright. Matisse's for the win. Jokes, not for the win. Alright. Future's not looking bright. At least he's on it now. And it doesn't even fucking goddamn matter.
Jean versus Jean.
Hey!
For the content, my dude. For the content.
For the content.
Amen.
You can label it. Don't take on X Pro.
X Pro, never heard of.
Never heard of.
Like, how do you feel about that game, boy?
I'm very disappointed in myself. I did miss a few shots that I am very disappointed about. Like, if I did that nicely, I would have won this game easily. But, you know, some things don't go the way you expect it. So, you know, it's unfortunate. But I'll come back next time stronger, better, you know. And I'm ready. You know what I'm saying? This is not the end of me. You know what I'm saying? But
here's the champion. Well done, well done.
And next time is now, right?
Next
now.
Time is now.
Against pro pool player, yeah, so you know.
Another L for the boy. But you know what? It's fine. I suck. I'm getting fucking tooted, yeah, while I'm jamming. So, shit. But I wasn't far off, you know what I'm saying? In both games, I wasn't far off, you know. But unfortunately, the other people are goddamn addicts. Been playing this game for 20 years, same way. This addict here. Okay. I'm done. Fuck this game. I hate pool. Never play this game again.
It's for me. It's made for bitch niggas.
I die because she killed me. You know what she does? She blows smoke in my face. You see, this is on camera. Everyone knows she's the one that killed me. Away. Come fetch her, guys.
I'll get you life insurance.
You give me what?
I'll get you life insurance.
Mm.
Life insurance.
I don't want that one.
Yeah, I'll take you to Helen Johnson.
I've been there, I hated there.
Fucking day two. And people here wanna fucking goddamn disrespect me. So do you think it's rude to tell a customer to I did not say fuck off. Where did I say fuck off? I did not say fuck off.
You were screaming.
I was screaming because he was pushed for. So how must he hear me? How must he hear me?
Fuck off. It'll be open at 9.
I said, no, we are not open right now. We open at 9. It's Chahile. You can come back later. Where was I being rude? And where did you hear fuck off?
I heard it.
Where?
Goddamn,
buddy. Where?
From your mouth.
This guy is lying.
Yeah, goddamn, man.
This guy is lying. Do I look like I could tell people, fuck off, bro? Madness. Ah. Did you say pussy boy? Did you say pussy boy? Yeah, now he's walking away like a bitch nigga. But his own sucking shit out here. I don't give a fuck. Christine's on the phone. What must happen? I'm joking. Away. Away. I'm not rude at all. Guys, listen here. I just want to say something. So, if two people talk and disrespect one person, and then you, just the innocent bystander, because it's funny, and you, the innocent bystander, why do you get
guilty
attacked? Why am I within.
Guilty by association.
No. We don't. No.
Remember, we are
so.
Combo, yeah. There's no getting out.
What does laughing mean? It means it's funny, but I'm not saying anything. What must I do? I mustn't laugh.
Yes.
You must be chess. Do you know how comedy works?
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave you because I know you know that's cap. Deep down, we both know that's cap, and everybody knows that's cap. It's fine. I'm humble, G. And I know she knows it's a goddamn lie. Everybody knows it's a goddamn lie. So. What'd you say? I'd fade it. When Marcel's not here, right? Because he's leaving. You're leaving when? Next week? I'd fade it. We'll see. We'll see what happens. You're gonna have Matthew only. Okay, wait. I won't even be here. Don't talk, don't say nothing. Just be like, aware, Courtney. Nice to meet you. Fede, I'm going back. Okay. Yeah. Yes.
Let me get my role in Step Up 5, you know what I'm saying? I think I need to be there. I feel like I need to be a part of the sensation. Where's my nigga Moose? That nigga's killed it. I don't care who you want to talk about, Moose is the best. Anybody, everybody else?
Okay.
Moose though? That's a real nigga, yes. Everyone say, in the cinema when you were there watching, everyone's dancing, doing their thing. As soon as Moose comes, everyone, Moose! Even though Moose! I said, Moose! Hey, Moosey.
That's my first time to be special.
Yo.
Bethel. What was the worst part about breaking up with a Japanese woman? You have to drop the bomb twice before they understand. And the fallout afterwards.
Have you been?
Oh wait, there you go.
What's the difference between a Jewish person and a Boy Scout?
Tell me.
Boy Scout returns from camp.
That's one of your jokes.
How do they know Princess Anna had dandruff?
No. No. I just need to get those
hidden shoulders on the window.
I hope you guys did enjoy this video, man. If you did, leave a like, drop a comment, and press the subscribe button, you know, turn those notification bells on so every time your boy posts, you get notified and you know, and you can just click that notification, pull up. But I'll see you guys in the next one, man. Peace.
I hear you breathe, but I can't see if you're right here next to me. Something's wrong, wasn't it fun? Is it now we're